I'll take some of that. I figure life's a gift, and I don't intend on wasting it. You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next. You learn to take life as it comes at you. Oh, here you go, Cal. To make each day count.
Well said, Jack.
Yeah, yeah.
To making it count.
I'll take some of that. I figure life's a gift, and I don't intend on wasting it. You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next. You learn to take life as it comes at you. Oh, here you go, Cal. To make each day count.
Well said, Jack.
Yeah, yeah.
To making it count.
I'll take some of that. I figure life's a gift, and I don't intend on wasting it. You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next. You learn to take life as it comes at you. Oh, here you go, Cal. To make each day count.
Well said, Jack.
Yeah, yeah.
To making it count.
I'll take some of that. I figure life's a gift, and I don't intend on wasting it. You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next. You learn to take life as it comes at you. Oh, here you go, Cal. To make each day count.
Well said, Jack.
Yeah, yeah.
To making it count.
I'll take some more of that. I'll take some more of that. 这里的 some 和 more 之间有一个连读，连起来就像是 some more。I'll take some more of that。这句话我们常在酒吧、餐厅、朋友家的聚会对附生或者聚会主人表达：“我想再来点那个，就是你想再吃再喝的东西。”
I'll take some more.
小李子第二句话说 ：“I figure life is a gift and I don't intend on wasting it.” Figure 这里的意思是 guess, think， 我猜、我想、我琢磨。小李子琢磨出来什么了呢 ？Life is a gift， 人生是上天赐予的礼物。听懂这里，后面就算不认识 intend， 但是你能听懂 wasting 是浪费的意思，就可以轻而易举地猜出整句话的意思是在说，人生是上天给的礼物，我可不想浪费它。好，字幕组再把它搞得文艺一点，就成了
I figure life's a gift and I don't intend on wasting it.
回头再讲一下 intend， 它的意思是 plan, want to, feel like， 就是想要、计划要的意思。但是大家如果查字典，却很难找到 intend on 的搭配。因为英语语法老师一直在试图纠正大家 You can plan on doing something, but you intend to do it. 就是说小李子用了 intend on doing， 这是一个语法有错的英语。但是民间都这样用，美国人每天都有人在讲 intend on doing something 讲得嗨嗨的，尴尬的反而是英语语法书，没地儿说理去，大家就记住吧。小李子接下来继续感叹 You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next. 这句话困扰大家的一定是这个 hand， 莫名其妙伸出一只手要干嘛？别慌，英语里Hand 除了手以外，还有扑克牌的意思。我们打牌的时候都听过谁谁谁抓一把好牌，谁谁谁抓一把烂牌。这里的 hand 就是指你打牌时手里抓的那把牌。后面的动词 dealt 是 deal 的原型。Deal 是我们大家熟知的处理的意思，但是在牌局中是发牌的意思。那这句话理解起来就是你永远不知道下把牌会是什么。字幕文艺美化，变成更有意境的。
You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next.
既然不能决定手里的牌是什么，那么你就只能 You learn to take life as it comes at you. 这里的 at 和 you 之间有一个连读，连读快速成为 at you, at you.
You learn to take life as it comes at you.
小李子一边淡定地演说，一边还注意到 Cal 在魂不守舍的浑身摸火柴要点烟，所以他随手向 Cal 扔了一盒火柴，并说 Here you go, Cal. 递给扔给别人什么东西的时候，说 Here you are, here you go 都可以。
Oh, here you go, Cal.
接着他结束了自己的演讲 To make each day count. Count 最基本的意思是数数算数，那这里 count means to have worth, 有价值，所以字面上的理解就是让每一天都充满价值。
To make each day count.
由于他的演讲内容有关人生不论贫富，所以引得一位宾客不由地说 Well said, Jack. Well said, that means that was spoken well. 但是我想讲的是下面一句英式的发音 Yeah, yeah.Hear, hear 是 hear him 的缩写，它在17世纪初的英国国会当中 被听众用来表达对演讲者的赞同，因为英国议会一般不允许听众鼓掌哦，所以他们就用该短语来表达欢呼或者赞同。到了18世纪，人们把 hear him 缩短成了 hear hear。
Well said, Jack.
Hear hear.
最后 Rose 暗香飘动的举杯说了祝酒词 To making it count， 为了每一天都值，干杯。英语里说祝酒词的时候都是 to 后面加上你要祝福的名词，比如对新婚的人祝酒，你可以说 To the lovely bride and groom。对老年人祝酒 To long life and happiness， 甚至在葬礼酒会上 To a life well lived。
I'll take some of that. I figure life's a gift and I don't intend on wasting it. You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next. You learn to take life as it comes at you. Oh, here you go, Count. To make each day count.
Well said, Jack.
Yeah, yeah.
To making it count.